Are you ready to be a Detroit police officer?